What's been happening here, buddy? Another grace. Death touched catacombs. More skellies? Catacombs are always my favorite part in Dark Souls games, guys. They're always very, very fun. We gotta love catacombs. Ooh, root resin. I definitely need that. You gotta love killing the skeletons 15 times in a row. Actually, I really like catacombs in a lot of Dark Souls games because usually you find skeletons and bleed weapons. You get falchion and you get katanas. That's usually what I'm using. You would get ring that boosts your like bleed damage and stuff like that. Or rolling rings and shit. Blighttown, we already had it. Wasn't I in Blighttown earlier? Okay, skeletons are not annoying at all. They're just time consuming. The music here reminds me of Blade of Darkness and the area in Blade of Darkness where you fight skeletons. It's so cool. How do we get up here? Heavy door. Blood rose per. See, I'm telling you, like, you're getting bleed stuff in catacombs. That's why I like them. Okay, I'm guessing the door that opened with a bunch of fucking skeletons in it. I like the animation of them resurrecting. It's not bullshit at all. It feels like legit takes work for them to like resummon, gain their composure, you know? Die, skeleton. Ochigatana! I'm telling you, dude. I'm fucking telling you. I love catacombs. People think I don't. People think I'm trolling, but I do love catacombs. Now I got two that I can use, and they both have insane bleed. fuck, do I want to go intelligence, no? I can just get this one to, like, do fire damage or some shit, you know? I'll try to do some upgrade on it. I can do double katana. Try skill. Oh, shit. Yeah, now we can stay very dumb. We don't really care. Let's test out our double katana. We can summon, we want. Black Knife Assassin. Some HP somehow. This feels like a butterfly lady fight. No healing. None of us heal, dude. None of us heal. It's a fair fight. Boom. Assassin's Crimson Dagger. Yeah, we were definitely supposed to be here earlier. Fuck is it? I'm so blind, I swear. Oh, crossbows don't have scaling. Oh, because it doesn't matter, you know? You're just pulling the... You're not really pulling the string. Stupid. Critical hits restore HP. Huh. That's kind of cool. Resin? Nice. Definitely won that. Okay, let's leave. Okay, I was on a mission to finding the grave, yeah? What do we want to do? We wanted to go up? And then we got distracted. A strong knife. I will take that, Mr. Knight. Oi! For some reason, my brain didn't register this dog. What's the minimum cost for Elden Ring Zero Deaths? gameplay. Yeah, 1K, I'll do it. I'll do it for 1K. Zero deaths, easy. Even if I fail, it would just kind of give me the reasoning to play Elden Ring for a month, straight up. You know? Because I can justify that month saying like, oh, if I pull it off, I get 1K. You know? Sheesh. What we got? Hi, Moki? What's up? Thanks for the raid. Welcome. Thanks for the raid. We're just doing some Elden Ring. I can hear a giant somewhere. Oh shit! Okay, hurry, doggo. Where did you hide? Why am I here? Where am I? I wanted to find a grave and I just found some other shit. Is that a grace? Man, this game is just... Do you guys know where we started in Caelid? And I said I'm gonna get distracted from my fucking mission. Cause I laid out a plan with four things to do.
Not seen you. Name's Bernard. Let me ask you, are you here in the lands? Does your faith in the guidance of despite the collapse of the takes me back? That's a quality needed now more than any interest.
The guy looks like me.
Torch of my battle art. All I know is the sword. Now's the time to pass him on.
Wait, what? What the fuck? Wait. Spinning slash is keen. Oh, there's a kick.
Usable in all melee.
Stamp. Impaling thrust is also keen. We already have a thrust though. Stormblade quality. I want to get this one. I want to get spinning slash and I can get this with my secondary weapon. Right? Can that work?
There's a myriad of battle arts in these mementos of all the fine Tatsawa, if it grants me.
Okay, I really want to try to do this. I really want to try to do this. We need this. If this works, it could be very sick. We could have a legendary double Uchigatan. What was he saying? Just lay out.
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you. Tell my prayers, oh my well.
Okay, very cool. Okay, first things first, we found Smithing Stone 4. We need more of them though. We need four more. Okay, so let's say we take this Uchigatana. And yeah, this is keen, I told you. So this spinning slash gets us to B. Magic Uchigatana. Sacred. Blood Uchigatana. Blood goes with Arcane. That would be really cool if we can do it, but I don't have Arcane at all. This would increase the damage very nicely. I wonder how worth it is to upgrade this. Okay.
Greed, are you here for spirit?
I still... Oh, wait, I cannot actually do it. Grave Glovefort. Where the fuck we found that? We can actually do that. Interesting. So now the wolf should be stronger. Later, Tugby man. No, I don't think you need anything special for two Chigatanas. Maybe a bit more like stats. I think we're all right stat wise.
Are you here for?
Okay, I definitely want to try my Chigatanas now. We came from... Where the fuck did we come from? Here. We went from here. Okay. I was trying to recreate a pathing in my head to figure it out. I can't use a spinning slash. Wait a second. Am I wasting my time now? You can only use the weapon art if you're two-handed, right? So now I would have to go like E, right click. And then we do that. So I'm kind of wasting my points. Because I can never really use it, right? Unless I swap out the weapons. Fire arrows are always good. Man, I feel like I've wasted my upgrades, you know. To the castle. Yeah, healing potions are just the best profit here. That's the guy that jumps. Is this the way to enter? Like, I definitely want to jump there, but I don't think I can. I came with a horse here, and from there we can jump down, I think. I want to go home. Wait, can you not jump down? Oh my god, I got trolled. Look at that place where some cunt ended up. I think we fucked up, guys. Can you change your direction mid-flight? Ah! That was pretty bad. That was pretty fucking bad. Dude, why did I waste my two fucking Uchigatanas? That's so sad. Yeah, whatever. I can play with one. Don't have to dual wield always, I guess. It looks cool. What the fuck was that, dude? It's raining wolves. Hallelujah, it's raining wolves. That was a wild attack. What is this? Smoldering butterflies and some slugs? I can't believe how much there is in this game. It's impossible to explore everything on your first playthrough. Straight up impossible. Where's that grave, dude? It's under this bridge somewhere, like very near. I remember exactly how it looks like. Hello, streamer guy, can I get a kiss? Full of what? Kisses are reserved for only fans, sorry. To the fight. Man, this area is just enormous, but there's not much in it. Hey, Brian, what's up? Okay. Okay. We've fully explored this area now. And I still can't find the grave. It's pretty high up, though. It's really high up. And across can see another ridge. Wait a second. You look at the up there? Is it broken on both sides? Can it be? No. It's not broken on both sides. Could that be a different bridge? I can't figure it out, man. I legit can't figure out the bridge thing. Yeah, yeah, you're angry, dude. We haven't been here, I'm pretty sure. How many bosses you killed so far? I have no idea. Plenty. Don't know the exact count. They're keeping track of my deaths, but not of bosses killed. Interesting. Oh, bat area. Bat country. There's a grandma.
You.
We did this already, buddy.
Traverse, ray, and reunite the half crescents.
Half crescents. Oh, I have one. Oh, so that's where it is.
But the bridge only storm veil.
Okay, so it doesn't really matter. I already like crossed that. We're getting useful knowledge. So that means if I enter the thing somewhere here. Somewhere here. I think this one. Now we can open the gate with the glintstone key. Maybe we should do like one run to find a map, because I'm tilting. We should be able to open this now. Yeah, there you go. We did open it. What does it mean? We don't know. We have no fucking clue. I need 4 more smithing stones. 4? That's gonna give me huge upgrades. Durnia of the Lakes. Now we're here. A lot of blood. Try up. Cool. Anything below? Nope. Nothing. Academy of Rail Lucaria. We've been at the very, very top of this academy, right? And we found one spell. What am I hearing? Oh, these birds in cages. Vogel im Käfig! Magic race. Minecraft spider sounds, yeah. No, not these guys. Massacred. Double Uchigatana! Fuck, did I just target? Oh, these guys. Nice range, dude. Best animation in the game, man. Best fucking animation in the entire game from this character. How cool is that? How fucking cool is that? Down, dude. Not a troll? Interesting. I have so many somber stones, I can max a weapon that uses them. We just need to find a weapon that uses them. And we're gonna boost the fuck out of it. Another one? That was easy. Bow is on left hand. I mean, you can use it. You can use it however you want, I think. Try running. No, I will not. Wait a second. Wait a second. Gravestone in this fucking bridge thing? It's not this one, because I recognize it. Yeah, I think continuous attacks are pretty good here. So yeah, we just double bleed their asses. Not a single illusory wall has been found in this game. Race mimic. Nah, the grave needs to be with the grass. Man, I feel like I'm just overthinking and wasting too much time on this grave thing. But I really want to track down that painting. Thanks, dude. Be very right. Did he just deplete my mana? Yeah, they eat my mana as well. That's so cool. That is so cool. That was not good. Man, I love the bleed setup, it's so cool. Bleed is one of the most satisfying things in Dark Souls ever. Once you proc it and they just lose infinite HP. Then again, it's also like very horrible when you get bleed proc'd on you. Just lose a massive chunk out of nowhere. There's a doggo behind me. Marionette soldier ashes. Oh my god, that's so cool. I can actually summon him. You like the game so far? I love it. I'm pretty fucking addicted. Okay, I don't even know where I'm going. I fell down? Oh, I get it. Spectral wings, that sounds cool. Double swords are really good for doggos. What about it, Sumi? Didn't expect a mushroom. This area is crazy. Hundred to zero. Massive elevator. Oh! Full item set! That's the first time we found full item set in this game. You always get like shitty one by one. There's no more fashion souls. Fashion rings. That's good. So we cleared all of this. I'm pretty sure we didn't miss anything, but can always miss shit. Motherfucker. That guy was kind of helpful, actually. There's an item at the tippity top. Elevator nasty. There's a bowl of energy. What the fuck is that, dude? Fucking no. Holy fucking shit, man. Oh, I think we're pretty far away.
That guy is cool as fuck.
But then we can really cheese him. Okay, we gotta get to him somehow. No. I can't use a mount here, dude. It's kind of sad. Oh, we're just gonna speed souls this area. We're there, fellas. Not too much walking, I guess. Maybe he bleeds. Okay, fella. His audio ticks are so weird, man. Fuck. Keeps getting me. I'm not exactly sure how to deal with him. Now we know how do we get there fairly quickly and efficiently. Okay. Quickly and efficiently. That is all that matters. Lost 5k, another crime? Dude, who cares about 5k? Level is like 15k for me right now. 5k is useless. If you had those 10k also. Yeah, but I don't. I never will. If only the fucker can bleed. guy pulls me to him. The gravity, he uses the gravity things. I have some stones that I can use for gravity, so that's the purple thing. Oh, that's so cool. Fuck. Dude! Okay, I was really close. I think the jump attack is like the only reasonable thing, but we have to time it. And I think I roll behind him instead of backwards. I think that's the play. Do harder than some of the bosses for sure. I think I beat 50% of the bosses without dying a single time. This guy is already like got me twice. How the fuck do I get in trouble with two dogs right now? Three! He always dodges the third one. Yep. There you go. Gravity Bill. Oh yeah. I'm telling you. Gravity weapon. Smithing Stone 3, not bad. Good. We did it, guys. Now we gotta go up. Hacha! Well, they made this elevator a lot easier than the Blight Town one. There's a thing up. If we die, we die. I have to jump here somehow. Ha! Holy fuck, we did it. No way we can go higher than that. Nearly lost my footing there. Yeah, Blighttown has that like entire like moving fucking element to it. Wait. Wait, did I jump for no reason up there? Did I actually go up there for absolutely no reason? And I could have just walked around. It's a big crystal. Conspectus scroll. Man, so many good like magic items we're getting in fate items. Oh, there we go! Magic Bone Arrow. Glintstone Firefly. I only have two of them. We finally got some arrows. 90 magic damage. 10 physical. We got the poison ones as well. Causes poison buildup 60. That's pretty good. Okay, we definitely have to make a bunch of those. You saw nothing. This is a pretty decent game. I feel like if you do coaching later, I'm ready. Okay. I think we're going to do that tomorrow, yeah? Should be the same patch. This is bad. Oh, the putt boy! Alexander! Why? Okay, fuck off. Well, we should have done this shit earlier. Now I can't get to them. Grab me. Oh man, the animation when they break is just the best ever. Holy fuck, it's so good. Ritual pot. It will not budge. Stop! It's hitting me with a book. Okay, we're supposed to find like half of that thing here, right? Second half of the medallion, and then we can operate some sort of elevator? Some lift? And then we're gonna use that to do something. Good sword. Strong foe ahead. First off, look carefully. Oh man. Okay. Let's try this. Let's try this, fellas. Red Wolf of Radagon. He will bleed like a beast that he is. Okay, I hit him with one. the spot, boy! Okay. Memory stone. Ooh, that's good. Sif's redneck cousin. Wasn't particularly strong, or we were pretty strong for this area. $18,000 souls, wait. Was he supposed to be super strong? Ah, maybe he's weak to bleed, actually. Because if I meet an enemy that's weak to bleed, we're just gonna destroy it. I don't know if you go intellect, man. I really don't know if you go intellect. I don't think it's worth it. It's just fine to have a 10, honestly. Don't think it's worth it. Biggest boss you fought so far? I don't know. Which one gave me most deaths? The best design and probably the most difficult at time that should have been is the Godric. We got him fairly quickly. Message for crabs. I love the fact that you can climb these and like find more items. So cool. Wait, stone sword? Did we miss an area that had stone sword thing? I feel like I ran past an area that had stone sword and I didn't do it. Wait, now I fucking remember. Uppercut me, dude. Oh, the dragon? The dragon was fairly difficult. I had to change a couple of different playstyles and figured out a way to get him. Ten times to him? Yeah, like if anyone knows, Zerk knows. There you go. Oh, what the fuck is that? Both him and the crabs are farming. Going tonight? Sure. Let's go. I'm down. Oh, the size? Then definitely that dragon, right? You're looking at size. I feel like meleeing this machine would be a bad idea. It's a moving Iron Maiden, dude. Like, what am I supposed to do? Game, dude, it's so cool. Look at, like, how do they make 7 games and like they keep on creating insane enemy design? What the fuck? Got the spin. I love it, dude. So good. Look at the momentum. Somi, thanks for giving up to Zygma. Oh, I hit him right in the arms. That's badass. What a character. What a character. I'm gonna leave the crabs alone, okay? You're good, crabs. This guy is stealing your food, we gotta get rid of him. Wait. I thought I was killing crabs. I would never summon him again then. Oi! What do you mean skeleton ahead? You fucker. Does that look like a skeleton to you? Can summon a horse. I can definitely jump here. This is definitely a way to get to the bridge. And we can get back this way soon. Ooh, the golden seed. Wait, I also feel like we missed one golden seed. Didn't we? Oh my, I have so many like memory shards, thinking about different places that I kind of like put mental note that we need to explore. But I feel like we've like forgot. Because we just got distracted by something else. I don't know, man, this game is just... going cinema, whatever you guys want, honestly. Whatever you're up for. I just want to do something. That's a crystal crab. Stone crown. It's a special crabby boy. Yeah, Batman is not out yet, and there is Uncharted. Shortcut, I guess. First, let me check the bridge. Let's do some epic yumps. Be wary of trap. What the fuck is that? See a trap except that. There's some blood there. Most people went that route. Okay. I see. Indiana Jones shit. Behind you. No fucking way we make this. Smithing stone 5. Ha! Oh, what the fuck? How did I do that?